Well, Table Mesa in Boulder going to be closed well into the afternoon after a shooting involving a police officer and a suspect in a carjacking. This started in Broomfield with a report of a carjacking. Boulder police got involved after reports of someone driving erratically on Pearl Street. Police say the suspect pointed a gun. That is when officers fired their weapons. The suspect was not hit, but police finally were able to stop the vehicle, take that suspect into custody.